Okay, so we definitely have a scary update to a story you may have heard about. Yeah, the murder hornet nest. I can't even say that word without being like, whoa.
2000.
Yeah, exactly. 2020. That's 2020. A murder hornet nest was found in Washington State, if you heard. But here's the thing. Here's the update. Authorities are saying they did not find the queen. What? Yeah, she escaped, you guys. Agriculture officials wore these very intense protective suits while trying to eradicate the nest. They wrapped the tree in saran wrap, vacuumed out the giant insects. You can see the vacuum tube full of about 100 murder hornets. But of course, the one that's missing is that queen, you guys. Mm-hmm. She got away. So just how bad are these murder hornets? Other than their name is the most terrifying name you could ever give an insect. Check out this video of a guy getting stung by one.
I've got it. Perfect hold. That's what we want.
Ah! How bad is it?
Oh man, wave of dizziness really quick. Ah! Oh, searing pain! Absolute searing pain! There's where the stinger went in right there. Did you not see how slow this sting was?
Oh my gosh, Erica, that's Coyote Preston. Let me tell you, my nieces and nephew are obsessed with him. He has millions of followers. So not only, in my opinion, is he educational because you're learning about these insects, but he's making the coin, girl. Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Well, that's one way to make the coin. You know, only 2020 could have murder hornets not be the headline. There's so much crazy things that are happening, so many crazy things happening in this world that we have murder hornets and it's like an afterthought. Like, hey, maybe we'll get to this story. I would like to throw out this, and I'm gonna get the name of it wrong, but it was my go-to all summer long. I think it's called a bug sucker. Hmm? Have you guys seen these things?
No.
So when you get bit, you put it directly on the bite, and there's like a big hole and a little hole, and you suck it out like a syringe.
Ooh,
and it takes
satisfying.
Like the venom or whatever out of the bite, and then the bite just goes away.
That's fantastic. That seems very self-satisfying.
Wait, what?
Watching it come out
it really
Wait,
is
this a tool that you put on
Sounds
a bee sting?
Like it. Yeah, I always used baking soda, but this
it's
is
like
much
a little
better.
Plastic gadget. It's not very expensive. I got it on Amazon. It's amazing. My girlfriend has two kids, and she's like, you have to get this.
We need to get this for our kids.
I do want to get that. But in all seriousness, well, I know we're having fun with this story, but the pollinization of
yes.
bees and stuff, if these spread wild, like if they get all over, it could be, you know, devastating
yeah, and we can't
to the
lose
ecosystem.
Bees. We
Absolutely
cannot.
Not.
The bees are
that's a,
the
that's
ecosystem.
A serious thing, yeah.
Absolutely. And I'm glad you ended on that note because that's really important. Usually you're the funny, but no, this time you're really making sure that we protect them bees.
Well, I had the Mr. Miyagi joke to balance out the politics, and then we had the jokes
you
there.
Did.
So I balanced it out with some
yeah.
seriousness.
And they decapitate
I'm on my game.
The bees. You are on your game. Erica, do not go away. Coming up on DBL, NASA makes an incredible discovery on the moon. In fact,